Today our students are getting a taste of crime scene investigations. So Officer Wagner was nice enough to brief them on the importance of preserving evidence and the importance of not tampering with evidence, along with how do we document it, how we photograph it, and the last part would be how do we collect it. Because once we collect and once we leave that crime scene, we can't bring it back. So the more information that we gather and make sure that that crime scene is processed completely before we leave the scene, the better it is for us when we investigate the crime. If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, bad boys. Well, they're realizing that math, science, plays a big factor in processing and collecting evidence. They're also understanding that, of course, the communication, English, grammar, writing, because the backbone of police work is documentation.
As a school resource officer, we also teach classes at school, but here we're here with them for a week. Earlier this week, we did a police officer's physical fitness test. We actually run them from when they were, if they were to come in and go to police academy, what we would do is, as far as physical fitness tests, what we would do at police academy, then we're now getting into what we would actually do as a police officer. How we respond to a crime scene, what we do at a traffic accident, some of the tools like that. We've got an accident scene set up, and they're now going to come out and investigate, use the tools they received in class. Now they're going to come out and investigate this crash scene.
Open your door and step out of the vehicle.
We learned like how to approach a car, and in the classroom part, we learned how to approach a car and to be safe and not come up like because he might have a gun or something. We learned how to be safe.
I've learned over the years that a lot of people fear the police more than they should respect them. And I think that it's a really good idea to learn about who really protects us in our own country.